Let's go.
Spores and spread. I know crews count Crespi's behind the sabotage at both vineyards.
Oh!
Call that walking. Come now, madame, monsieur. We shall never get anywhere in this manner.
I care about one thing only. Acquiring Belgarde.
Master Witcher, have you any news?
One and the same man caused Coronata's and Vermentino's problems. Got proof. A certain Count Crespi. He's at the root of it all.
What, Crespi? Belgarde's erstwhile owner? Why, that's impossible.
Got it all here, in writing.
He did, indeed, have motive. He knew well his own vineyard could not survive if Vermentino and Coronata were to join forces.
Probably why he incited the feud. Pulled it off, too, mostly. Just failed to bring his plan to completion when the beast got him.
Incredible. You mean to say it wasn't Liam?
And I was certain my troubles were Matilda's doing.
In light of new evidence, the most just resolution would be for both injured parties to share oversight of Belgarde.
Wait just a minute. Do you mean to suggest we're to cooperate?
It's the optimal solution, yes. In terms of the health of the Enterprise as well.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I do believe he's right. Perhaps it is time to bury the hatchet.
Three vineyards are more than one. There's much to be gained. So be it.
That's not all. The troubles at your vineyards? Solve them. You can go back to operating normally now.
Splendid news. I'm relieved to see you hired a professional, especially one whose aid might still prove invaluable. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Follow me. It's high time you saw Belgarde.
Witcher, come with us, please. Something tells me we'll have tasks for you yet.
All right, let's go.